Diodes are two-terminal semiconductor devices, combining two types of semiconductor material together, P-type and N-type, makes a diode. Known as the PN junction, this allows electrical current to flow only in one direction, carried by free electrons. In the unconnected diode, electrons flow from the N to the P side, and holes from P to N, until no further movement is possible and depletion region is formed. The depletion region has its own potential, known as the threshold voltage. By applying an external voltage greater than and opposite to the threshold voltage, the diode becomes forward biased and current begins to flow. If the external voltage is applied in reverse, the depletion region is enlarged and no current flows. If the reverse voltage exceeds the diode's peak inverse voltage, the maximum reverse voltage it can stand, breakdown occurs, current flows and damages or destroys the device. Diodes are an essential component. They are used as rectifiers, converting alternating current into direct current, and to protect against reverse voltage in power electronics. Zener diodes are designed to break down safely at a known reverse voltage below the PIV, making them useful as voltage regulators or in voltage reference circuits. The diode you will see most is the light-emitting diode, or LED, emitting wavelengths from infrared to near-ultraviolet, providing a robust, low-cost, low-power consumption light source, used everywhere from streetlights to TVs. Find out more about diodes and their applications. Download the diodes reference sheet at mouser.com.